Hello everyone. I hope you all are safe and healthy at your homes. Stay home, stay safe. I, Tanya Gupte of Class 11 Science, am delighted to present, on behalf of RN Public School Bilaspur Branch, a digital assembly on World Heritage Day. A person without the knowledge of their past, origin and culture is like a tree without roots. So now, let me take you all on a virtual tour of Indian heritage sites with the young RNites.
Hello everyone. Today, Aitanishka of Class 10C is here to tell you about one of the best known heritage sites, which is Sun Temple in Konark, Odisha. The Konark Sun Temple is a 13th century old Hindu temple which is referred to sun god, shaped like a giant chariot. It is famous for its stone carving which covers the entire structure. Beside all this, it is the best tourist destination in Odisha and has been a part of World Heritage Site since 1984. Thank you.
Hello everyone, Aishaya of Class 11 Science is here to take you to the next heritage site of India, that is Sachi Stupa. It is one of the most important monument of the Indian architecture. It is a memorial built in the state of MP in the city of Sachi in India. The Great Stupa at Sachi is one of the oldest stone structure in India. The Emperor Ashoka had ordered it to be built in the 3rd century. The most famous Ashoka pillar, which contains four lions like that of Sarnath, is also found in Sachi.
Hello everyone, I, Arnav of Class 9, is now taking you to the next heritage site, which is Ajanta Caves, situated in Maharashtra. The Ajanta Caves are 30 rock-cut Buddhist cave monuments, which date from the 2nd century BCE. To about 480 CE in Aurangabad district of Maharashtra, state of India. The caves include paintings and rock-cut sculptures described as among the greatest surviving example of ancient India art, particularly expressive paintings that present emotions through gesture, pose and form.
My name is Raghav Kaushik and I am today going to present a topic, World Heritage, Qutub Minar. It is a UNESCO World Heritage Site in the Mehrauli area of Delhi, India. Its height is 73 meters and has a base of diameter 47 feet, reduced to 9 feet at the top of the peak. It contains a spiral staircase of 379 steps. Qutubuddin Aibak started the construction of Qutub Minar and made first story in 1199.
Hello everyone. Today, Ajay Chauhan of Class 8, I'm here to take you to the next World Heritage Site, that is the Red Fort of Delhi. The Red Fort complex that was built as a palace for a Mughal emperor known as Shah Jahanabad, named for its massive enclosing walls built by the red sandstones. That is adjacent to an older fort named as Salimgarh, which was built by Islam Shah Suri in 1546, with which it formed the Red Fort complex. The UNESCO declared Red Fort as a World Heritage Site in the year 2007. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am Sneha Dey of Class 11 Sciences here to tell you about the next World Heritage Site, the Taj Mahal. The Taj Mahal is a white ivory marble mausoleum on the south bank of Yamuna River in the city of Agra. It was made by Shah Jahan for his beloved wife Mumtaz Mahal.
A very warm good morning. I am Anya Garg of Class 10B is now taking you to our next heritage site of India, and that is Bodh Gaya. Bodh Gaya is a famous religious site associated with the Mahabodhi temple complex in Gaya district in Bihar. Bodh Gaya is a famous heritage site as it is the place where Gautam Buddha is said to have an enlightenment under what became known as the Bodhi tree.
Today, let us remember the golden heritage of our country and feel proud to be an Indian. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.